I'm glad we discussed Bob's wallet. It was so big.
What's wrong with my wallet?
It's like 1940s. It's hilarious. Look how big
it is. Well, what am I supposed to have?
I just got a new wallet, and I don't like it because it's too
big.
Can
you show me that? Can you hand me my wallet?
What do you suppose? I mean,
I'll show you what I got. My son gave it to me. I think it's pretty slick. Right
your
there.
Wallet?
My wallet, right? Yeah, wallet. Yeah. It's just a little.
Oh, a thin wallet. Yeah.
That's still
thin.
That's still too big.
So you have no cards?
You don't have cards?
Yes,
I've got cards. I got my AAA card. I got my.
This is my wallet. Yep. This is my new wallet.
My Supercuts.
Look how enormous that one
flyer
is.
Card.
I know. I don't like it. I didn't think it was going to be this big, and then it came in the mail.
Your license.
Did you think it was going to be that yellow?
Your Globe ID to get into building. Your Barnes & Noble's discount card. Your medical stuff.
You don't need your Barnes & Noble's baseball writer's pass. That's what I like.
This is all you need.
Wait, Bob, you carry your baseball writer's pass around with you all the time?
Well, where am I supposed to keep it?
Put it in your briefcase.